Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this video I'm going to show you prints I did from a designer called A Skewed View 3D. They have a small YouTube channel and I want to print out their models and promote their channel. So let's have a look after the intro. So the A Skewed View 3D is a channel, father and son project. I think there are two sons and their father doing designs in all kinds of stuff, but they mostly focus on weapons like swords and shields and all kinds of weapons in that category. And I want to print out some of their models and show you guys. So have a look at the models. So the first model I have is a He-Man sword. I printed this in two-part piece. I have to glue this together. And I printed the Hulk hammer from the latest Avengers movies and have to clean up the supports for this one. And here's another sword that I need to clean up the supports, and I'm gonna clean them up and have a time lapse of that process. Second is another sword also that I have to clean up. It started with a time lapse of the prints and I'll clean up the supports. So now when I cleaned out the supports, you can see the models better. And this is a knife that goes like this. No, it goes like this. And I have to glue this together. And then there's this word. It goes together like this. And now what I have to do is to sand the ends and glue them together. That's the next step. Just gave the ends a quick sanding with a 120 grit sandpaper just to rough out the surface and even out if there are some corners, and just even out the surface a little bit. If we're going for strength, I would probably put in some pegs in the models to glue them together, but this is just made for fun, so I'm not gonna do a battle with those props, so I don't need the strength. Line them up, and I'm gonna use normal super glue and accelerant, and the accelerant is from Bob Smith Instaset, and this is just normal super glue, so I'm gonna glue those parts together. Just putting super glue on one side and then the Instaset on the other side. A small mistake here. It's not properly lined up and it was pretty well glued together. Now that's a little bit better. But you would need to sand down the edges a little bit and use some fillers to insert in the gaps. I'll try to work better on the He-Man sword. This Instaset stuff is fully a magic piece. Now the Persian sword. So now I have all the parts glued together. This Persian sword is looking amazing in the full glory, and what I have to do is to sand down the parts that come together. And if I were gonna paint this, I would have to sand down the edges and use some filler to make the parts come together in a smooth way. It's quite difficult to align them properly with the super glue and the Instaset. It cures immediately when you put the parts together, and I would think using a two-part epoxy would be easier to apply and get parts properly aligned. But this is nevertheless looking quite good. I'm quite happy with this. And there's this weapon. I'm not familiar if this is a design from a game or their own design or where it originates, but it's looking quite good. The hand piece is made for children hand. I didn't want to print it bigger on my Prusa MK3 print. I was using Matter Hacker's build series PLA, but this came out great. Then the He-Man sword. This I printed without supports, and this part here was lying on the bed like this. And here's a small section that would have needed supports, and there was a little bit of drooping, but other than that, came out great. This is an iconic weapon in the comic industry, so everybody should recognize this one. I was asking my 13-year-old if he knew what He-Man was, and he had no idea, and I felt really old because I grew up with He-Man cartoons. So He-Man is something that the younger generation have to have a look at. It's a great comics. Those were the He-Man, and here's the Hulk's hammer. And this is a very nice design, and I printed this just a small part just to try it out, and it was coming out great. This was working quite well, and it was just a one part print. So as you can see, it's quite nice, those swords. Here you can see the alignment, not perfect. I have to sand this down and prepare it for paint if I'm gonna paint this. I think I would use two part epoxy if I would plan to use this as a prop. Maybe put some pegs inside to make it stronger, the joints. Looking otherwise great, and the design is good. It's simple design, but it's very good blade. Looks really nice. Here's this one. It's just one joint here, and has lined up pretty good. The blade part of it here, there's some gaps though on this side that I have to fill up. And then the He-Man sword, that was lining up pretty good. And I'd need to sand this a bit down, but otherwise came out pretty good. So this was my video on the A Skewed View 3D designs. I'll put a link to those designs on the video description. He was asking me in the comments of one of my videos if I would print out some of his designs, and I'm sure I'll do a video, so this is the video. And I'll link to their channel as well, so you can have a look at their content. They're making a lot of weaponry. For now, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.